This movie took 4 years to make.
I don't even know what's going on, but I respect it.
Hi, Dad.
It's just so bad that it's good.
I'm hungry. Would you mind fetching a quail so we can eat?
No problem, Your Eminence.
Joshua and the Promised Land, and its creator called Jim Lyon actually had this written on the back of the DVD. A heartwarming tale about the courage one learns from trusting God. It actually looked like a gift from hell, but
if God fights with us, who can stand against us?